Why is Grace Jones such an undisputed icon?
I don't know. That's why I'm here, to find out from her mouth and from her story. We know the obvious things, but this woman is kind of, she's human, but she's superhuman. And she speaks for so many things over decades. If you think about how things change over time, to remain so important is something that I can't quite fathom being of this generation, because we're used to things that go in and out, nobody cares, and then they care. She's Grace Jones. She's been here since before I was born doing her. So I'm excited to kind of soak up her story today, and I know it's going to challenge me so much in a good way, and I'm going to be sort of inspired again.
I think obviously throughout Grace's long and eclectic career, the one common theme has always been breaking boundaries. Do you think that's a mission that continues today, and do you think we're making progress on some of those things?
I think it's a difficult time. There's so much happening, and there's such a lot of negativity and brokenness and chaos and destruction in the world. It can sometimes feel, I know as an artist, a bit overwhelming. Where does your focus lie? But I think all the more the need for really strong voices who are saying sound things and finding creative and interesting, fresh ways to say things. I think we need courage, our generation. I think it requires like a kind of courage that's not easy today, because people are so worried about being in and out, you know? I know what that feels like, so, yeah. Something really, really good, it's still, like, falling from the sky, so I really don't know where it's going to be, but I have this... I just have this genuine, like, feeling that's deep, that it's going to be something exciting and stepping outside of myself again, and collaborative, maybe more so this time around, but we'll see. I'm just remembering how to eat my vegetables again and like sleep more than 4 hours at night, so once I get back on my feet, I think, you know, writing will come